Yoki Haru seals his man on the boards. Tage Thompson feeds a pass ahead to Skinner. Tried to cut inside, following up. Power slides one in, shoots and scores! There it is! Owen Power's first in the NHL, and it's a beauty to put Buffalo on top, 4-2.
Yeah, as we've seen every night that Owen Power has played, he's up in the play. He's jumping up in the offense. And right here, the Sabres break this out. This is Thompson gonna hit Skinner. Skinner loses his puck. He comes back for it. But you see him, he crawls back and he just slides it across to Power, who's busting up the ice here. Nice heads up play right there. He leaves it for Power. He gets his body turned and he slides it right underneath Hammond. Right there, goes right five hole right underneath him into the back of the net, and that's a big goal for the young man. Congratulations to him, he'll never forget it. And that establishes the Sabres 2-goal lead once again here with 11:27 left